how are you? Today I'm gonna go over like the pros and cons of having bright hair. Yeah, here we go. Troublemakers or whatever, and I get in trouble, you know. They can spot you like really easily. All they have to do is she had bright red hair, and you're pretty much caught. It washes out really quick and feeds to different colors. See my hair? It's like weird brown right here. You have to keep re-dyeing it. That kind of sucks. It's on your clothes. Like, it's not on the back of the shirt, but on the back of like my like white uniform shirt, it's like red. Because my hair. Oh, there was another thing. It because my eyes aren't like naturally, like they look gray usually, but it makes them look blue. I remember. It makes your face look all pink because your hair, and I don't really like that. Anyway, makes my eyes look blue, it's really pretty, you like it. You get a lot of compliments and stuff like that. Bye, you guys. Goodbye.